This video will demonstrate how to set up the new FeedbackWhiz buyer purchase count feature. This new feature allows you to send different email messages to your buyers based on their purchase count. Navigate into any campaign inside your campaign manager page. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and you'll be able to see the advanced options section. This is where the buyer's purchase count will be displayed. By default, each new email campaign you will create already has all four checkboxes selected in the buyer's purchase count filter. The purchase count per buyer is calculated based on your historic data that is imported during your initial MWS sync. The purchase count is based on orders, not items purchased. So if a customer had bought 5 of your items in a single order, this is considered the first purchase. If a customer had placed 3 separate orders, then it would be calculated as the third purchase. If you want to send your buyers an instructional email regardless of how many times they have bought from you, then you would select all four boxes for first, second, third, and fourth purchase or more fields right here. If you want to send a specific review request only for their first purchase, then you would select only the first purchase box right here. And they would not receive any emails if they had purchased more than once. If you want to send the same review request email for the customers that have bought more than twice from you for their second, third, and fourth purchase or more, then you would select all three of these boxes for second, third, fourth, or more purchases. Go ahead and save this campaign and we're going to be navigated into the campaign manager again. If you want to send 4 unique emails for each purchase, then you would need to set up 4 campaigns. Each campaign would have its own unique template tied to it. So if you wanted to only target first purchase only, you would create a campaign that's targeting first purchase only. Have the first purchase buyer purchase count checkmarked right here to indicate that this is going to only target for the first purchase. If you wish to only target for the second purchase, then you would have a campaign that's trigger would be for the second purchase only. Inside advanced options, you'll be able to see that the second purchase check mark is filled inside the second purchase underneath buyer's purchase count. If you wish to only target the third purchase, then you would have a campaign set up to only target third purchase. The third purchase only email will have the third purchase check mark indicating that this would go out to all third purchase buyers. If you wish to target buyers that have bought 4 or more times from you, then you would have a campaign created for buyers that have bought more than 4 times. The campaign for fourth or more purchase, you would need to go inside your advanced options inside this campaign and indicate that the checkmark is selected for fourth purchase or more to display that anybody that's bought from you 4 or more times will receive this campaign email. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and for more information, please visit feedbackwhiz.com.